it is, push bone, and our next activity is called flip flop frenzy. All you're gonna need is a blanket, a towel, and a mini hand towel. Oh, and of course, your flip flops. To set up, put your blanket flat on the ground, put the towel flat on the blanket, and the mini towel flat inside of this blanket. Scoring is simple. You get 1 point for the blanket, 2 points for the towel, and 3 points for the mini towel. There's two different ways to play. You can toss your flip-flop at the target or kick your flip-flop at the target. It's up to you. Subscribe if you think you can beat me in the flip-flop frenzy. Bonus point if you